The sixth problem, ABC is a triangle and through the vertices A, B and C, lines are drawn parallel to BC, one line is drawn, parallel to AB, one line is drawn, and parallel to AC, another line is drawn. They also form a triangle PQR, and now we are supposed to prove the perimeter of PQR is double of ABC that has been given. And herein many things have been defined, that this is parallel to this, this is parallel to this, and this is parallel to this, that has been given in the question itself. Question itself defines. Now we have to go to the proof and prove that this is the double. And now the first part is PQ is parallel to CB and PC is parallel to AB. Sorry, it is PQ parallel BC and QR parallel AC, so that we have AQBC as a parallelogram, being this being part of this. And once there is a set of pair of parallel opposite parallel sides, we have a parallelogram in place, and that is how AQBC happens to be a parallelogram. And also ABCP in similar terms has been established to be a parallelogram. From all this we have established that A is midpoint of AP and AQ. From these pairs we have arrived at this. And from that we have the PQ, A is the midpoint, and also BC and is PQ, BC is half of PQ. And on similar lines we can establish that PR is twice of AB and RQ is twice of AC. Now adding these three equations, we have these three sides is equal to twice of these three sides, which happens to be perimeters of these two triangles.